Welcome to my channel Futtis Cake and Sugar Art. Today I'm going to show you how to make this baby bottle cake topper. So keep watching and don't forget to subscribe. Let's get started.
For the baby bottle I'm using this white fondant. So make a ball. Then roll it like this. Make the bottom flat. It's very easy to make. Make it smooth. Keep it aside. Now I take blue fondant. Roll a little bit. This thick. Use a round cutter. Make it smooth. Now with the tool, I make some lines here, like this. This baby bottle is perfect for baby shower cake. I use a small stick and slowly push it inside. It's too big, so we have to cut a little bit. Brush a little bit of water here. And yes, it is. Now I take a little bit of ivory color fondant. And shape it like this. Little bit of water and then push it here. Yes. Now we are going to make some mark here. Now we can make a small hole here. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.